Today I'm going to talk about keeping up appearances. And by the way, my friend, this is our 1,000th video since we've been doing these on YouTube. 1,000. We have over 200 on our prayer channel and hours and hours and hours of sermons on our Positive Church channel. It has been said, never design a character like a garden where everyone can walk. Design a character like a sky where everyone's desire is to reach it. My friend, it says in Proverbs 21, verse 2, we justify our actions by appearances. God examines our motives. So many people, as far as character goes, they put on an appearance of character. It's kind of like Halloween. They put on a mask and they pretend to be someone else. But that does not lead to a good life. It leads to a life where, in the end, you're only fooling yourself. The world sees you as you appear to be, but God sees you as you really are. God knows your heart. God understands your intentions. The opinions of others should be relatively unimportant to you, but God's view of you and your actions, your thoughts, your motives, oh, they should be vitally important. You should strive to reach for the sky in spirituality. You should go above of where you were even yesterday. Thomas Kempke said, the life of a good religious person ought to be bound in every virtue so that he is on the interior what he appears to be to others. Few things in all of life are more crazy than keeping up appearances for the sake of others. What is important is pleasing God. While we provide support and we provide encouragement to our family members and our closest friends, today, do yourself a real favor. Worry less about physical appearance and more about spiritual realities. Take comfort in knowing that God loves the real you.